back everything?
Yep, and I've got all my merit badges. Let's hope I can earn a few more.
Wait, what's happening? Where are you going, Kimmy?
We're going camping with the Squirrely Scouts.
But what about our missing wish powers? If we don't find the rules, Jorgen von Strangle will make sure we'll never be fairy godparents again.
Lorinda, I have to go to camp. Even though we're in trouble right now, I'm just a kid and I have to do what people say. Timmy Turner, get on this bus right now!
You don't seem too unhappy about it.
I love the Squirrely Scouts, but that doesn't mean I don't want to help you and Cosmo.
And when were you two going to tell me about this trip?
Squirrely Scouts is a boy thing, Wanda. You know, for boys.
Is that so?
Gotta go. Come on, Cosmo. Hey, Squirt. Are you ready to be humiliated?
I'm ready for anything, but I don't think humiliation's in the cards.
There's no way that you dumb Squirrely Scouts are going to earn more merit badges than my cream puff this time. Who knows? I just want to have fun. See you later, Vicky.
Oh, that irritating little rat. There's no way that Squirrely Scouts are better than cream puffs, especially when the cream puffs are under my control.
Uh-oh! I don't like the sound of that!
Tomorrow already?
Quiet, Timmy! Something's happening!
Wanda, what are you doing here? This is a boys' camp.
Yeah? So where are they?
Tomorrow, Wanda, boys' camp! The Squirrely Scouts have been kidnapped!
Oh, they've been kidnapped. That's what happened. I thought you just went alone camping. No one else wanted to show up. Fantastic.
I wonder if Vicky's wish has anything to do with the kidnapping of the Squirrely Scouts.
Probably.
Check this out. Thanks for the help, Sugar, but this is man's work.
As the Squirrely Scouts, it is my duty to rescue any of my fellow scouts if they are captured by small girls. Paragraph 23A in the handbook. And I will prevail. I have my Squirrely Scout skills, my fleet feet, and a pocket knife with 32 handy implements, some of which have no apparent use. Dang hot!
I got it, though, bud. Let's go over here, then.
Hey, is that you, Scotty? What happened?
It was horrible. They came out of the darkness while we slept. Oh, it's a good thing we sleep in our uniforms.
Slow down, Scotty. Who are they?
Why, the cream puffs, of course. We would have fought, but they came so quickly, so silently. We didn't stand a chance.
The cream puffs? The cream puffs have kidnapped the Squirrely Scouts? But why?
I don't know. Thanks for rescuing me, man. I just wish I could do more to help.
Vicky is camp counselor for the Cream Puffs. I wonder if she has something to do with this. Or is it something to do with that wish she made?
Well, you'll have to avoid the Cream Puff patrols if you want to get much further. Use all your squirrely skills, man. Use the terrain for cover, keep out of their line of sight, and anticipate their patrol routes. It's gonna be tough.
Thanks, Scotty. You stay here. You've done your part. I'll fight for you now. For all the Squirrely Scouts. I'll stay out of sight, keep to the shadows, and defeat this cream puff terror. Scouts honor. It's a cream puff. They're girl versions of a Squirrely Scout.
Yeah, but not nearly as tough and brave and stuff, huh?
So how come they managed to kidnap all the Squirrely Scouts?
Better not get spotted. There may be more around. I want to get captured, too.
Hide behind stuff, and don't run in front of her.
And watch her patrol route. Let's go.
I was asleep, Timmy. It was horrible.
Any idea why the Cream Puffs are doing this, Bud? It's not like them. Not like them at all.
I heard something, Timmy. I heard one of the Cream Puffs talking. Something about badges. Oh, and a name. Vicky.
Vicky? I knew it. Vicky's evil, Bud. Pure evil. But I guess I gotta face her. Chuck!
Timmy, you can't stay here. It's dangerous.
I know. There are Cream Puff patrols everywhere. I wonder what's gotten into them.
Their counselor, Vicky. She's insane, Timmy. She's using the Cream Puffs as her private army.
You stay here, Chuck. I'm gonna find some way to defeat Vicky. She's my babysitter. So, in a weird way, she's my responsibility.
I'll talk after.
River Rapids, named after the first pioneer to cross it, Charles Turlington River.
I'll remember this part.
How am I gonna get across?
It's beaver teeth.
A wish, I guess. But we need Wanda for that, and she's still mad at me.
I'm mad at both of you. How could you go to camp without me?
We're sorry, Wanda.
Luckily, Vicky's wish has allowed us to continue our quest for pages of the rules while we're here. Otherwise, I'd be really mad. You don't want to see that. I've seen it.
Oh, gosh, so you ain't that. You ain't that.
You'll help me wish?
Sure, Timmy.
You'll help me wish.
And you're not mad at me anymore? That would be a little too much to wish for, Cosmo, dear.
Hey, that's what I thought.
We have to cross River Rapids.
Well, a lot of ideas come to mind. Mind you, not to my mind.
If we can cut some of those trees down, we can make natural bridges.
I thought of that, kind of.
Timmy, we're waiting.
What? Oh, I have to wish. Something to make tree bridges with, please.
Hey, I feel all funny. What am I?
I combine two powerful tree cutters into the ultimate tree felling device, a beaver chainsaw.
A chain beaver? That's weird, but handy. Thanks, Wanda.
Oh, don't thank me. I'm just doing the cut.
Oh, I'm just racist.
Wow.
It's Marvin. Did they not? Oh, my God.
Joe, any news on the pups and Vicky?
Timmy, it's out of control.
All right. So I guess they're parodying some...
Hello?
Again with the fucking camera!
Right?
Jeez! What kind of pretentious angle is this?
It kind of pans towards the other way. Well, here's the final wish. Please, so that way I don't have to go through all those lights again. Please spare me.
We need to get into Camp Cream Puff!
We could use a distraction or a decoy! An octopus! That would distract them!
I don't think so, Cosmo. What about a disguise?
Good idea, Timmy. We'll make a cream puff out of you yet. Ignore him, Timmy. We girls will stick together.
Timmy's a girl. Samantha.
This is such a bad idea. Hey, you. Who are you? Samantha! Do you know a Samantha?
I don't think so. Is that a French name?
I've been on special assignment reporting directly to Vicky. She'll be mad if she doesn't hear what I have to tell her.
Vicky? Mad?
Come in, Samantha, ma'am.
Hey! I'm sorry I was mean, Wanda. That's okay, hon. It's not exactly an unfamiliar experience, but at least we helped Timmy find more pages of the rules. Yeah, the main thing is that we keep on being Timmy's fairy godparents. And I think we learned something today. Yeah, I learned that Timmy looks funny as a girl, and that it's really hard to get marshmallow out of your hair. I learned that girls... that would taste woody. And 3 new uses for Jell-O. And how to build a raft out of underwear. And how to tell which direction to go in from the color of the dirt. And how to put out a campfire using only wet socks. And that burnt wet socks are really uncomfortable. And...